Well, you double-crossed me, Janie. You're a success. You're marvelous.
Believe now the dancing's my racket, Todd.
Well, I'll give in if you will, Janie. Marry me. You can still go on with this. You can have your cake and eat it, too.
Todd, I love to say can it, and I love shoes with ribbons on them, and I got a perfect passion for zippers.
Well, you can put zippers on your sables if you like.
No. I'm afraid them things won't mix with those things.
Steve.
Yes.
Steve!
Yes, boy?
I was just talking with the girls.
Yeah. Steve, tell Joe to dim down on that dancing lady number.
Dim down a dancing lady?
Yeah, but to follow Miss Barlow with an amber spot.
An amber spot?
Yeah. Yeah, the amber spot. Maybe tomorrow night I'll try a rose spot.
I get it. Miss Barlow, top spot, amber spot, rose spot.
Come in, come in.
Oh, you're busy. Excuse me.
Oh, that's all right. Come in. Oh, and Steve, during that dramatic bit, time to follow Miss Barlow with a blue spot.
A blue spot?
Yeah.
Blue.
Good night.
Good night, boss. Good night, Duchess.
Night, Steve.
White spot, amber spot, blue spot. Looks like you're in a spot.
Sure glad that first night's over.
Yeah.
I saw your face once in the wings. Made me feel as if everything I was doing was wrong.
I guess I got that kind of a face. You better go home and get some rest. And don't stay out too late with your boyfriend.
He's gone.
Yeah, until tomorrow night.
He's gone for good, Patch.
See, what is this you're dishing out?
Can't you take it?